I put this right under this arm, make sure it doesn't hit the pad, keep it open so it doesn't stick. Then I bring it over here and wedge it right in there, and my keys don't stick anymore.